we have today our interview schedule, right?
Yes, sir.
4 o'clock.
Yes, sir.
So, can I good time to take?
Yes, sir. No problem.
Okay. Can you tell me about yourself? Basic information.
Sir, my name is Subhu Imran and I have total 5 year experience I have, and relevant as a full stack 3 years, and in React 1 year experience I have, 1 year 1 month, and the Redux 2 months. So in the React I have completed one project, ERP Next Education project. It is a e-commerce based project, and in our project there are the different modules. So I have completed 3 modules, admin module, user management module, and application module. So it is basically school organization project. So when the student got admit in the school, so all the personal information I inserted in this user management module.
Which company are you working presently?
Currently I am working in NextGen IIT. Pune.
Mm-hmm. Pune.
Yes, sir.
So, but this location is Bangalore, right?
Yes, sir. So, I know. Yeah.
So you'll relocated.
Yes, sir. No problem. I can relocate if I got a better opportunity, and also my relatives also living in Bangalore. So there is no an issue.
Mm-hmm. Okay, fine, not a problem. So that they'll discuss with HR, okay? So I'll continue with the technically, okay?
Okay.
So, you know React and Redux both, right?
Yes, sir. Redux 2 months, 1 or 2 months I have experience in Redux.
React
1 year.
Redux?
Redux 2 months.
2 months.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay. So, I'll not ask you any questions, like, you know, I cannot go with more time. Just I'll give few questions I'll ask you.
Okay,
fine. So if I'll give the n equal to 500, okay?
Okay.
So in 500, I want to know how many prime numbers are available.
Okay.
So how will be right?
So if else condition.
Just tell me what is the condition, or how will be right? What is the prime number? How will we find out that is a prime number or not?
Sir, if we are giving some variable A, so A is modular 2, is equal to 0. So we are console.log of even, and else odd num. Prime number, first of all, is not prime.
So how will we find out that is a prime number or not?
Sir, we are conditioned. A is modular 2. Is equal to if a is modular 2 equal to 1, so console.log prime number, and else not prime.
If I give modular, it will come the prime number.
Module in the sense division mark, divided by.
That's I know. Now what I'm asking, divided by, what is the divided by you do?
2.
Huh?
Sir, 2.
2 only?
Yes, sir.
So when you find out 2, how many is coming, that is the prime numbers. But how to find out how many is there in count 500? How will be right? Only if condition it will be done?
If condition, while also. While statement.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Mm-hmm. Okay, fine. In React, you know life cycle, right?
Yes, sir.
So, will mount it will come first or did mount will come first? Which one is the come first?
Will mount.
Will mount.
Yes, sir.
What is the difference between both?
Actually, will mount is executed before the render method. So, it is first executed, but it will replaced with the get derive state from prop, and after the render method component did mount is execute. Both life cycle is executed only once.
Uh-huh. Which one is first? Will mount is the first.
Yes, sir.
Sure, right?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, you worked on any store method?
Store method? Redux.
In Redux,
Redux
only you are working.
Yes,
yeah.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. So if I am using with, you know, I think in React we have a props and states, right?
Yes, sir.
So which one you are using in the store method?
Store method in the state.
Mm-hmm. State method. That's it. Props will not work.
Props. Sir, map is state to props. So this one are using the in component through the store.
No, no, no. I'm asking you. We have a two components like a props and states, right?
Achha, two props components. And state. Okay, okay.
So sorry, not common. Like, you know, props and state, they have a two methods, right?
Okay.
So what is the difference between, you know, right?
Yes, both? Sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So there is one is immutable, another one is unmutable, right?
Yes, yes, sir.
So I am using with the store method. I want my client is asking to me use in the store. So which one you are using store, like immutable or unmutable, like a props or state? That is I'm asking question. Which one you are using?
Store method is
this is the method. In method inside, what we can call exactly? Which method you are calling? Like this is the store is one method. That method when you are writing, you know the store syntax, right?
Yes, sir.
Can you tell me the syntax?
Store syntax. We are first in store.js file, first import, then create a store.
Mm-hmm.
This one in Redux.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Then, in Redux.
That's
sir?
It. Uh-huh.
And then after all reducers also when create a store and create a store is some logger and apply middleware.
Uh-huh.
And export store.
So if you are telling like a logger, okay, fine. After logger,
middleware.
What will happen?
Apply middleware.
Middleware.
Yeah.
Then next. Tell me the life cycle of store. You know the concept, right? Store concept. How it will work when you are using with the store. How it will work, you know, right? Reducers, actions.
So, go to the reducer and dispatch and actions.
Mm-hmm. Then?
Then connect method are using in
mm-hmm.
components.
Mm-hmm. That's it.
And provider in the store we are giving the provider also provider
mm-hmm.
We are importing in provider also in the store is equal to in
mm-hmm.
store.
Mm-hmm. So what is the difference between reducers? How many types are available in reducers? Okay, can you tell me, explain me?
The reducer actually, first of all, we are using a reducer. A reducer is a combination of data, some action, to arguments, some initial state and actions, and it is just return a new state. So when we are, it is a center for communication between the components and Redux. So reducer are using. It's just giving. A new state. So is just take a action and state.
Mhm. Okay. Okay, fine. Okay, fine. I think that's it my side. Any questions for your side?
No, sir. Actually, what is the life cycle of store? I don't know life cycle of store is. Can I ask some questions?
Yeah, it's not a problem. See, life cycle means what I'm asking of the life cycle means like a flow. When you're using the store, right? You told me like you can import it the file. Then
yes,
what
sir.
Will happen next? You're importing, then you're telling like a, when you're imported, then after you stop the life cycle. That's it. Import is done, no, right? We need to use it, reducers, then actions.
Mm-hmm.
After action, what will happen? Exact component will be render it. When
okay.
before rendering component, that we need to complete flow I want. That is called like a life cycle of store.
Okay.
So, if I give one method to you, I'm telling you just use the store method and produces in the my component. then what will happen? You need to write the life cycle store, right? You need to write the that method, then method you need to include it, then what information you need to store it, then reducers, then after action it, then you need to include the our component, real component. Then it will be display the front end.
Okay. Yes, sir.
So this much configuration levels are there. We need to do everything.
Okay.
Yeah, anything else?
Okay, sir. No, sir. No, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, fine.
Yeah. Okay, sir.
Thank you. Nice talking to you.
Thank you, sir.